classic types of agricultural crop varieties are under pressure due to agricultural policy requirements, changes in climate, as well as the spread of diseases and pests. The search for alternatives has increasingly shifted the focus towards smaller crops, such as legumes. The fact that more farmers have turned to peas and other legumes is partly due to specific assistance measures aimed at promoting the cultivation of leguminous plants. While on the other hand, this is also attributable to increasing demand as a result of changing consumer habits and the numerous advantages legumes offer in terms of fertilizer and soil management.
Legumes make a significant contribution to boosting agricultural sustainability. They provide aeration for grain-intense crop rotations, promote humus formation, and have a positive impact on soil life.
That is also why the Federal Ministry for Food and Agriculture's protein plant strategy focuses on peas and other legumes. Furthermore, the European Union also wants to increase the amount of legumes as part of future agricultural reforms. Currently, the marketing of legumes represents an unprecedented challenge for many farmers. But the global market for protein plants is growing. This is particularly attributable to the trend toward a plant-based diet.
Due to their high protein content, legumes are an ideal supplement or alternative to animal-based products. Peas play a special role. Thanks to their nutritional properties, they are an excellent natural resource for plant-based foodstuff. They are very easy to process and can be adapted to a wide range of cultivation regions.
As the leading breeder of grain peas in Europe, KWS sees positive development and enormous potential here.
The European cultivation areas for peas may more than double in the next 10 years and then continue to grow strongly. There has already been a substantial increase in demand since more processing companies are specializing in manufacturing food from peas and other protein crops.
Previously, peas were primarily cultivated for direct use as protein-rich feed components. But the new markets and sales opportunities focus on requirements such as the taste and improved protein quality and consistency.
We are currently in close dialogue with industrial processors of pea protein in the field of nutrition, but also with farmers who cultivate our pea varieties. Our long-term goal is to enhance the value chain for plant-based protein by using our technology and know-how for breeding purposes to develop successful varieties of peas in the future as well.